In this video, we're going to take a look at Stripo, which is a drag and drop email template builder with HTML solutions. Let's jump into today's video. Jumping across to the Stripo platform, link down below in the description, guys. Drag and drop HTML email template builder. So you can see on the right hand side a little bit of a giveaway about what this basically does. It allows you to create either your own custom templates or edit a number of existing email templates to create the most interactive solution for your customers that you are interacting with on a daily basis. It's a phenomenal program that's been used by some of the world's biggest companies. We've got Adobe, Microsoft, Airbnb, Maersk, Huawei, and Spotify there. Design emails the way you want, so you can drag and so it's allowing you to drag and drop different things. So what you can do, as you can see on the right hand side, would be to drag in some text, some images, various different links, etc., to create your own email template. And unlike the boring black and white emails that people typically get every single day from various companies around the world, your emails will stick out because they're far more interactive, far more interesting than anything else. And what else is really cool, you have the ability to do HTML and CSS, even if you're non-technical. So it's a great way to create really interesting and bespoke emails. Down below, you can see some of the examples of the email templates on offer. For example, you've got creative ones like this Christmas one, Cyber Monday, you've got newsletters, you've got things like these triggers here, getting you to go and buy certain items. You can click on holidays and see all these different ones through here. And all you've got to do to edit them is literally click on it and you can go and change anything within that, whether you're changing the pictures, color schemes, etc. You can also get built-in AMP powered emails. This is really cool because a website, etc., when you are hovering over things, will do certain things like you can see is happening here, but you can also add things into your email. So for example, this is booking.com where you've got rating the email pop-ups. You've got other pop-ups for like hot offers that are available right now, which is really, really interesting and really cool. And you can draw people's attention to specific things within that email. You've also got real-time data. So perhaps someone's been purchasing things and there's only a finite amount of those items available, or you can build scarcity. This is another cool thing you can do. And also do things like customer engagement where you can create little games, various different ways in which you can get people to feedback into your emails and building rapport that way. Coming through the link, guys, you can come across and book a demo, so someone will take you through how to basically run all this. And there's also a Stripo plugin, so you can get this customized requirements and integrated into any of the products you're already using, whether that be things like MailChimp, Google Mail, etc. If we jump across to pricing, you can see if we look at the bill monthly, there is a free version available. We're going to take a look at what you can do with that in just a moment. The basic then starts at $15. With 50 exports, 50 test emails a day. Email medium is then $45. With 100 test emails a day, and then the pro for $95. So pretty affordable in general. There are various other versions available. And then if you go for the annual one, you're going to get a little bit of a saving on that. So let's just click on the try for free one. And that's going to bring you across to this page here. Once you just put in a few details, you don't even need a credit card to get the free trial, which is important. So you can see here, guys, you can get the blank template. That's going to allow you to just drag and drop as you please different items onto the page to create your own custom template. But if you're struggling a little bit for ideas, all you gotta do is go to the pre-built templates. And you can see that that is then gonna give you tons of different templates that you can use for whatever it is you want. So there's already pre-prepared templates, there's free templates, there are also premium templates, but you will need to get one of those paid membership versions that we talked about earlier in order to be able to access the premium ones. If, however, you just want to go for the free ones, you can click here on free templates, and then that's going to bring you still some really excellent templates here. What you then need to do is you just click on the particular item, you can then go and change the text, you can change the images within it, and within just a few clicks, guys, you can create your own custom template to the sort of standard that you would expect from one of the world's biggest companies. So in summary, Stripo is a phenomenal platform where you can go to create drag and drop email templates that interact with your customers to ensure that your customers have the most phenomenal professional experience from your business. If you want to come and find out more, then head to the link down below in the description where you can get a free trial with no credit card needed. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. And if you're new to the channel and you want to learn more about some phenomenal digital products, make sure you hit subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.